Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another exciting edition of Shovel Knight. We have three levels to choose from today. Can you calm down there a little bit, boy? All right. I'm really interested in this level, I think. Well, I'm interested in all of them. But for some reason, I want to do this one. Flying Machine, Lair of the Propeller Knight. Let's board his ship.
What's those?
Let's get shoveling. Oh my gosh, stuff's falling. Yeah, hold on here.
Where's our fishing pole?
I have more kids with me now. Because mommy wanted to go upstairs.
And little baby girls don't want to sit by themselves.
What, Blaine? Don't worry, we're just doing this for right now. Oh yeah. How do I? Okay, that's all well and good, but how the hell do I? It's like, how do I get up there to get that treasure chest? Stupid electric jelly, flying jellyfish. What is? Oh, you butthole! Oh, I thought I was totally dead. Oh, I don't like that. I don't like having to. Oh, look, I fail. Now I have to start all over again. I really hate that in games, like hardcore with a passion. God damn it! Fuck that mother. Hey, you don't repeat what Daddy says. Daddy's a bad influence. Yeah, I'm a bad influence, huh, Blaine? What the fuck? Fireball. Yeah. Take that, loser.
Did it.
Yep, I did. Whoa, there's wind. It's so windy. So many sweet gems. Huh. Oh, can I? Okay, good.
Look at all these towers!
Burp! Hey, what's that guy doing? Look, trying to blow me away. Blaine, get your freaking hand down. I can't see. Yep, I'm not getting that. All right, checkpoint. Hands off, little girl.
No.
Yeah, screw that guy. Yeah, forget that guy, Blaine. Oh my god, look at those balls. Oh!
Look at those flying
balls!
Look at those balls!
Oh my lord. Jesus, no! Alright, what is the best way to get past this, I wonder? Can you just stand on these? Nope, okay. Can't just stand on them. Ooh, maybe my punching. Nope, that's not dumb. That's not smart. That doesn't work. How the fuck do you get past that shit? Oh, I can stand on those. Stupid. I'm an idiot.
Oh, look at that. Oh, yeah.
Oh. Oh my god. I don't even know what's going on. That's what's going on right there. Oh my god, dang it. What the hell? Fuck. Oh, I don't know how I could do that. That's funny. Yeah, right down I go. This is a weird empty. Oh my god, it's like an airship! Oh my god, they're throwing bombs! Oh, I wonder if... Stop, little girl! Stop! Now, come on now! Oh my fuck. Little girl, come on now. You're always worried. Gotta get that checkpoint. Not that I really needed that, but it's nice to have. Treasure. God damn it.
We found the water. Look at the old water. Look at that.
Oh, really?
Look at the robot.
No, I want it. Okay, everybody just be happy. There we go. Got through that, okay. just float here for a minute. Oh yeah, another checkpoint. Hey.
Look at that.
Woohoo! All right, I'll leave one. Yep, I got all three. Ah, you... This time I'll wait a little bit. What, buddy?
Look at that.
I have no secrets.
Diamond,
oh my gosh, I hate all this air stuff. I'm probably gonna have to fight that stupid boss in the air, and it's gonna be the worst thing in the world. I am not looking forward to that. Well, at least there's another checkpoint. Oh, almost didn't make that one. These flying rats. What the hell? Yep, going to the next ladder. Climbing up and up and up. Aw, oh, balls. Bitch. Haha. Oh man, it's another one of those like super propeller knights. Ah, damn it. Oh, you shit! Ah, you little mother! I'm going to kill you, you little propellin' butthole.
Sorry, killer. Sorry, killer.
Stop ripping what I say, Blake. I'm gonna surpass him. I'm just gonna pass him up. Come on. Come on, with your flying powers. Well, there go those diamonds. Oh well. Got two of them. Two out of three.
Go get diamonds. Go get diamonds.
I got him, Blaine. Hey. Blaine, get your hand out of my way, dude. No, I'm getting... Hands down, please. Hands down. Okay.
I'm gonna get that diamond.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Look at those diamonds.
Oh, you Oh, no, that's not good.
You get the... I get the diamond. You get the diamond. You get the diamond. Oh, you're up diamond.
No, 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 no. Oh. No. Oh, shit. Shit. Oh, God.
You're funny.
It's not funny to me.
Funny to me?
Yeah, I bet. No.
It's... Shabba does jump twice.
Yeah.
Shabba.
I guess.
Hi, James. You're a great surprise. I'm playing from several nights.
Oh, man. So many spikes and stuff all over the place. Dun, dun, dun. Yeah. Check out that noise. Apple? Love apples. Oh my gosh. There he is. Propeller Knight. Ah, my petite blue friend. The sunset. She is beautiful, no? Get down here and face me, you gyroscopic jester. Oh, so rude. My crew, they were not hospitable. My ship, it was not magnificent. I'm not here to be entertained. I must reach the Tower of Fate. All business and no pleasure. Such a shame. Very well then. En garde. Oh, I guess I should have made him French. I made him French at first and then he turned into Russian, I think. I don't know what's going on. So do not laugh at me. He just... Hey, he's like fencing. Maybe he should be British. He just blew me away. No, no. Yep. He's making airships come in. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, shit, really? That's balls. No, oh, come on. What a shitty way to die on this fight. That's balls. Yeah, he's laughing. I don't like him. Bastard. No. Don't. Ow, poked me. You got me that time. Hey, they're different this time. What the hell? Oh my god. Man, what the... Man, how does he block those fireballs? He should not be able to block fireballs. Nope. Haha, I'm over here. Beep, 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 beep. Stupid propeller knight. Cry your tears, little bitch. We got him.
Yeah.
We got him, Blaine.
He did it.
Yes.
And I'm the re-troll. I'm the re-troll. I'm the re-troll.
Careful. Watch what you're doing. Not tonight. No dreams tonight. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, forget sweet. I can play it again.
Okay, everybody, that does it for this episode of Shovel Knight. The Propeller Knight has been defeated. Another gate unlocked. two more to go till we get to the next area. And the difficulty level of this game is definitely increasing quite a bit, as you can tell. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Please stay tuned for my channel for more exciting Shovel Knight videos and other gaming videos. Until next time, be kind to each other, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.
100 subscribers. Don't ruin this video, Kat.
What? Didn't know you were starting.
Starting!